I'm glad the wind died down. It was blowing hard earlier. Beating gusts up to 30, 35 miles an hour up here.